So, first part of my assembly is complete. What I had to do was bolt on these two pads onto each of the extender units, which I've done now. Two washers, two bolts for each, and then each of these gets slid onto the main crossbar, which will always be attached to your car. And to take them off whenever you're not transporting it, just take out this little linchpin, slide it out, and this element here will always stay on the car. These can go inside and they don't have to transport with them.